I was not sober. How I went to a state house, what in the confused, na pombe, Kwanza. By the time I was meeting the president for signing, I was just seeing zigzag. And then you went on to say, huyu jeshi akiendelea by not complying with the law, they better impeach me, just like Waititu, but I will not entertain his intimidation anymore. Governor, were you drunk?
Let me start, Jeff, by responding to you that it is not a sin to drink. It's not a crime to drink. 70% of Kenyans take alcohol, including yourself. Jeff, I'm very sure you take alcohol. So, you know, I like telling Kenyans the Kenyans the truth. I was not drinking with the president that the fateful day when I was summoned to State House for the signing of this deed of transfer of functions. And it is true, before meeting the president, we were taking some drinks. I know this is the work of the state, the system. When you pangia, when you are up to canteen, up to kato na chapa chapa vitu. And those are my comments on social media. I sit as Iruka. Niko nimeonja kitu, si urongo. Na kuonja kitu si dhambi. Jeff, hata wewe ni mlevi. Wewe unakunywanga pia.
Mimsi mlevi.
However, apana una lakini si unakunywanga au unakunywangi. So,
yeah.
Let us be serious, Jeff, for once. Let us be serious, huh? We meant well with the President of the Republic of Kenya when we were executing the deed of transfer of functions, and we meant well, considering that I was charged in a court of law. I didn't have a deputy governor, and we wanted Nairobi to get good services in terms of service delivery, Jeff. So I'd know otherwise we had agreed with the president, and I needed help in some areas, for instance, transport sector, the traffic snarl-ups, traffic congestion in the great cities of ours, the BRT transport system, the modern transport system. We needed a lot of help from the national government. But there were... Anyway, that's a story for another day. I think the president intervened in this.
Yeah.
You saw us the other day in KICC, where the president, Alinita, Kaita Badi, Akasema, let us work together for the betterment of our great people.
In fact, Governor, serve. Let me go to that soundbite.
To the onja, it is true to the onja, but si kuonja na president. President aliwashanga pombe kutoka bebe Biblia apishwe.
Okay, well, let's go to that soundbite, the one you're talking about, system. Governor. When the president told you, listen, Governor, let's take a look. Take a listen.
Ni mutafanya kazi pamoja. Sonko, wacha siasa. Jemedari hana haja na kiti ya governor, hana haja na kiti ya MCA, hana haja na kiti ya speaker. Yeye ni mfanyikazi wangu, ni jemedari wangu, akimaliza kazi ya Nairobi, atarudi jeshi kulinda wananchi wa taifa la Kenya.
So you heard that, obviously you were right there, governor. He was telling you, Sonko, wacha siasa.
But hapo hakuna siasa, Jeff, and I'm going to repeat myself that hiyo transfer of functions kwa national government iko kwa katiba ya Kenya and article 187. It is true to define a transfer of functions, but mimi sina siasa. However, there is no way I can exchange with my boss, the president of the Republic of Kenya. Sikuwa na siasa, but there was a problem in this entire deed of transfer. Because mimi nataka wananchi wa Nairobi wapate maendeleo, mabadiliko. Nairobians woke up very early in the morning during the hiyo siku ya kura, wakapigia kura development and change in Nairobi. And I needed help from the national government. And that is why we went to State House to execute that particular deed. However, Jeff, in the implementation of this deed, law must be complied with, law must be followed, and kuna shida shida zimetokea hapa na pale. However, I don't want to go back to that because the president intervened, badi alisimamishwa, nikasimamishwa. We are ready to work together as friends, as brothers, to ensure that Nairobians get services. And I think there is goodwill which has already been shown, Jeff. You saw the other day when we were issuing title to the great people of Nairobi, I'm repeating myself, I was there. I was even told by the president, let's work together with the body. It is true, Badi's a general.
He's a general, governor. He's a general.
In two years, as the boss, as my boss has said, he'll go back to the
Governor. He's a general. However, but listen to what you called him in public. Listen to what you called the general.
Lakini wale wanachochea rais kusema Sonko anakupinga, Sonko anapinga NMS, mimi sipinge NMS. Tunataka tu huyo Saddam Hussein aheshimu wananchi wa Nairobi. Hiyo tu.
You refer to General Mohamed Badi as Saddam Hussein, Governor? Not once. Governor?
Okay, Jeff, I have understood the clip you have just aired. We're in a funeral in Ruai, and there was a Ruai resident, a resident of Nairobi, who was killed because the NMS was demolishing houses in Mukuru Karuben. There are no notices which were issued to these residents of Mukuru. Nyumba ikiangushwa, watoto wa Mukuru wanielewe, kulikuwa na mtu ndani. Nyumba ikaangushwa, mtu akakufa ndani. But all that has already been overtaken by events. We addressed that at KICC. That was, I think, 3 days before we attended to a function together with the body and the president at KICC. The president took charge. He told us to work together as a team. But because you have raised a question, let me come to that question which you've asked. I have to respond to that question. I was very bitter during that day when I was answering to body, when I was referred to him as Saddam Hussein. Kwa sababu ya ile kitendo ambayo ilifanyika Mukuru kwa Ruben, nyumba ziliangushwa na NMS, watu wakakuwa, because of hiyo na mambo mengine mingi ilifanyika, uliona Kariobangi ile mambo ilifanyika Jeff, maskini waliangushwa manyumba ambayo wako na matitle, Ruai, watu walibomolewa manyumba wako na matitle. Na nimeongea again, and I'm going to repeat myself again, Jeff, Article 1 of the Kenyan Constitution, it mandates me kwa representation of the people ambaye who voted for me, Jeff. We've been having demolitions in Nairobi City County Government. Lakini hatuja kuwa na vifo. Why? Because we follow the law. Article 40, sub-article 4 of the Kenyan Constitution. If you want to evict any squatter, any trader from any site, we must follow the due process of Sharia, of the Katiba of Kenya, Jeff. You must give notice to those particular squatters, traders, wapewe time, wajiondoe. We show them where to go, compensate them, waende. I want to give you a very good example, Jeff. When we were supporting the president in the Big Four agenda, I'll give you a very good example of Pangani housing, affordable housing project. We had tenants who were residing in those particular houses. What did we do as a county government? We summoned those tenants to our offices, tukawaambia, hapa, lazima tujenge manyumba. You are just occupying 48 houses. We want to do over 2,000 houses in this estate of the county. We compensated them 600,000 each, gave them tax from the county to compensate wakaenda karibu, and we gave them first priority to occupy the project ikiisha. But kitu ilinikasirisha, Jeff, na tumesamehe na badi, same badi niko na uchungu. If you forgive, just forget what transpired during the past. Nimesamehe na ndugu yangu badi. But law, lazima NMS wafatidia sheria, hapo ndo shida yangu iko. I respect the president, I'm very loyal to the president. I don't want to disrespect the president. Amesema tufanya kazi pamoja, I am ready to work with NMS. Provided sheria ifatiliwe. Watu walemka asubuhi kutupigia kura si wanyama, si nguruwe, si ngombe. Tukitaka kufanya demolition, the county government must be involved. Tuongea raia pole pole, tuwaondoe, barabara ipite, nyumba zijengwe. I just donated my functions to the national government.
Governor, do you regret handing over those functions?
I don't regret. I'm not regretting, Jeff. I donated my functions because I want Nairobians to get good services in terms of service delivery, opate barabara, trains, good services, maji, nyumba mzuri. But the implementation of the process is wrong, Jeff. But since the president has intervened, we are working vizuri na my brother Badi. going forward, we want Nairobians wapate services mzuri, hospitali, maji, barabara, transport mzuri, wa enjoy manyumba. That is what I want.
Okay,
and
so...
I want to repeat myself, Jeff.
Yeah.
We meant well when we were signing this deed of transfer with the president. But I know kuna mali nilikuwa na hasira nikamwita abadi Saddam Hussein, but sikuwa na ubaya, because even Saddam Hussein had a mustache like my friend Badi, but same at Badi Saddam Hussein. No. Badi was a general, Saddam Hussein was a general. It was just an example that day I was telling the people, who Saddam Hussein asipoacha hii maneno, atutaelewana. But remember, that has already been overtaken by events. Mm.
So governor, no more tantrums?
So hiyo wacha kurudi juma mambo ya Saddam Hussein.
Haya, na tantrums zako wewe, hiyo kelele yote unapiga?
Kelele napiga sababu wananchi walikuwa wanadhulumiwa, wanaonewa. Kwa masoko, watu walenda na maji3, maK47, kuambia wa mama lipa license, lipa sijui nini kwa Wangware, Dagoretti. Hatutaki hiyo mambo ya wananchi kuwa harassed. Iwe Saddam, no, I'm okay with Badi. But because you're asking questions, zile zimefanyika before 2011 na Badi, ndo narudi nyuma. Sisemi hati tantrums bado ziko. Tantrums zimeisha. Even we had a meeting juzi kwa OP na AG na SG, Attorney General, Solicitor General, tunajaribu kurekebisha mahali sheria imevunjwa. And I want to repeat myself, Jeff. Mimi bado ni governor wa Nairobi. And Article 187 ndio ilifanya to sign this transfer. That was the end of this Article 187 2B. It rests all the constitutional responsibility of all the transferred functions to the county government of Nairobi. My administration, which I'm saying the governor. So hii mambo tufanye tukifuata sheria. Mwananchi akigongwa, mimi nitapiga kelele tena. Now see, na impeachment mimi siogopi. I'll not be the first governor to be impeached. But lazima nisimame na haki ya wananchi. What happened in Kariobangi should not happen again in Nairobi and any other estate. We are ready to implement whatever we executed with the president, with the Eugene Wamala, through the president. And I want to tell you, Jeff, today, this is not the first time I'm working with the Metropolitan Services. Remember in 2010, when I was elected as an MP, we had the Minister of Nairobi Metropolitan. And Uhuru Kenyatta, my best friend, my brother, the President of the Republic of Kenya, was the Finance Minister by then. And I remember we have a road today, which is called Sonko Road. By then, I just had a small budget from CDF. I put my 20 million from the CDF. Haikutosha kujenga hiyo barabara, phase 1, 2, 3, haikutosha. I went to the finance minister, Uhuru Kenyatta. By then, 10 years ago, 2010, 2011, I remember there was a docket, a ministry. It was called Nairobi Metropolitan Ministry. The minister was Robinson Githae. The assistant minister was, I think, Elizabeth Ongoro. Rais akanituma kwao, he was the minister by then, akasema msaidie Sonko. Today, Jeff, we have a road called Sonko Road in Buruburu, kuanzia Jericho, ambayo imeopen up hiyo barabara yote, outer ring, ilikuwa wende outer ring, Kangundo Road, maupuzi upuzi. But today we have Sonko Road, ambayo ilizaliwa na Nairobi Metropolitan Ministry by then, through the intervention of the then Finance Minister Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta.
Okay. I get you.
Leo, yeah. The Metropolitan Ministry that time. So, maybe for providing Nairobians wanapata services, I have no problem.
Okay.
But let us follow the law. Tusipige watu kama nguruwe. Siwezi nyamaza. Shida itarudi kama wananchi watapigwa kama wanyama. Hiyo mimi sitakubali. Afadhali nitolewe kama wachitu niende nyumbani. Then hiyo ukora ifanyike kubomolea watu wakiwa wamelala kwa manyumba zao. But as the governor of Nairobi, I'll never... However, I want to appreciate the president for his intervention. Even I spoke to Badi today in the morning. I can be a Friday. We're giving titles to the people of Mbakasi East. I should be there. So there is that respect between me and Badi now.
Okay.
And to Kubali, Kubali, the hatchet, work together as friends, as brothers, to ensure Nairobians wanapata good services.
All right.
So I'm going to support the president. I'm loyal to the president. But sita entertain mambo ya wananchi kudhulumiwa. Hiyo sitakubali.
All right, Governor. Kukali
niende nikalime, but I'll never allow wananchi kudhulumiwa. That one, never.
Sawa, Governor. I want to take a break. When I come back, I want to ask for your thoughts. What is your relationship with everyone from former Prime Minister Raila Odinga, Deputy President William Ruto, Interior Cabinet Secretary Dr. Fred Matiang'i, I know you have some thoughts, and his PS, Karanja Kibicho. Also,
the kingmakers in Kajiado. How come you haven't been invited to Kajiado? Are you not part of the puzzle? Think about that, Governor. Think about that. Don't answer, don't answer, don't answer.
Okay,
Mike Sonko.
Okay, okay.
You know.
Okay, I'll wait for after the break, I'll answer.
After the break, Governor, that's right.